And you're here in Levining. So what you want to do is go 5 miles south,
I would say
5 miles east on a short gravel road, and then you'll get there.
It's hotter than
do you have a pass, a federal pass of any kind?
Yes.
Do you have a senior pass?
Yes.
Put it on the dashboard of the car and it's all free.
Okay, but over here we just go to green and nothing else.
That's the best view.
But if you know, like we stay here a day and we see something.
Where are you staying tonight?
Where we stay tonight?
Motel funny name. Tao Sau or something.
To where?
Do you go knock a little bit?
North to Bridgeport?
No, near the Woodland Lake. They have
Twin
a...
Lakes, Twin Lakes?
No, this lake.
Woodland Lake?
Yeah. They have a motel name, very strange name.
The motels are here.
No, but we not stay here, we stay up here.
Okay.
Yeah, because it's all full.
So this is the best view.
Yeah. But
that's all you can see here, unless you want to go on the volcano.
Okay.
Yeah, you can go on the volcano.
Uh-huh.
The volcano is called Pan Freedy. And this is Levining. And this is the Tufas, so if you go out here, this is the road you take up to the
crater. I just can't get here. We go before we go to this one.
Here, and then you go that second.
Okay, and then
you come back and go up to the crater. You have to look for a little hiking inside, and you go up to the crater.
How do
you have to walk?
Like how long?
The walk is a little longer than the parking lot.
Oh.
So that's not too far.
Oh, okay.
And that will get you above normal length.
Okay.
And then you can stop walking. You don't have to walk anymore.
Spend the whole day to come here. We see only two things.
Not the whole day. Then you can go back to see the rest of them there. Over there, I mean.
Okay. Walk outside.